Section 5 of the Bitcoin white paper, Satoshi Nakamoto defines a set of instructions that describe the optimal behaviors that a node participating on the network should exhibit. These nodes are characterized by their work of producing valid blocks, which they then distribute to other nodes and validating their blocks in return. Without nodes performing these tasks, the network will not function. Nodes take on these important tasks by collating, validating, and recording all interactions occurring on the Bitcoin network in real time. Nodes work to organize these transactions into blocks that compete for addition to the chain. With the successful addition of a block to the chain, the node which produced that block is awarded the transaction fees and the block reward. Ultimately, a node is responsible for maintaining the Bitcoin network's proof of work and block publication consensus mechanism. While there is confusion around the terms miner and node, they are one and the same. But a clear distinction must be made between running the Bitcoin node software and operating a node. Simply by running the Bitcoin node software contributes nothing to the network, and by doing so does not qualify as operating a node. Remember, nodes are characterized by their production and dissemination of valid blocks, and the validation of blocks that they receive from other nodes. We find these instructions in Chapter 5. It is these instructions that outline the core activities a node must perform to validly participate in the network. New transactions are broadcast to all nodes. Each node collects new transactions into a block. They then work on finding a difficult proof of work for this block. When a node finds a proof of work, it broadcasts that block to all nodes. Nodes accept that block only if all transactions in it are valid and not already spent. Nodes express their acceptance of the block by working on creating the next block in the chain, using the hash of the accepted block as the previous hash. These instructions incentivize nodes to find ways to scale the network efficiently in a way that rewards the most honest, open, and capable participants. It is these incentives that ensure the long-term integrity of the network, its security, and drive its growth. As you can see, there is a pretty clear distinction between a node and those that run the open source Bitcoin SV node software, yet do not perform the responsibilities of block publication and proof of work that is necessary for the network to operate. Ultimately, these nodes are enterprise level systems, which means that while anyone is allowed to operate a node, to do so effectively requires the usage of server class hardware, high bandwidth internet, and access to application specific integrated circuit machines, also known as ASICs. These ASICs perform the energy-intensive process of generating the proof of work, which signals that the block being proposed by the node is worthy of being considered for addition to the chain. The proof of work process involves the running of an algorithm that rapidly attempts to solve a low probability puzzle effectively via random brute force search. A node uses a candidate block header as the input and directs ASICs to hash it to check whether the hash value is below a target. If not, the ASIC changes the nonce in the block header and reattempts. Once the hash value is below the target, the block has been successfully mined. The difficulty of this process is adjusted to limit the rate at which new blocks can be generated by the network. Due to the very low probability of successful block generation, it is impossible to predict which computer will generate the next block. The low probability of successfully finding valid proof-of-work solutions further reduces the likelihood that two or more nodes generate a block around the same time. In order for a block to be eligible for addition to the chain, the broadcasting node must demonstrate valid proof of work for the entirety of the data in its proposed block. It is this usage of proof of work in the mining process which serves as a demonstration of the investment in energy and equipment that was made by those proposing a block. It is this demonstration that affirms to other nodes that a block is worth validating. In this way, proof of work acts as a gating function, creating an upfront expense to any attempt of suggesting a new block to the network. Subsequently, it is a waste of resources and time for a node operator to propose an invalid block, as it would be easily noticed and rejected with no chance for the operators to recoup their investment in proof of work. Ultimately, it is the proof of work that creates an incentive for nodes to only propose honest blocks. Just as importantly, proof of work is an open system, available to participate in by any who desire to process transactions on the Bitcoin network, provided they are able to invest in the resources necessary to compete successfully.